What's up guys, this is Dave from the True Gaming Network and I'm back again with another FIFA 18 achievement slash trophy guide. This time around we're going for a trick or treat, which is to score a goal with a flair shot in a women's football match. Now this same achievement has been around in earlier versions of FIFA under different names, and whenever we've done a guide it has always been the most viewed. So hopefully if you're having trouble this time around, this is going to help you get this pretty quickly. So to start with, you want to make sure you choose a women's football team. I went with America just because they've got a decent attack. I don't think it's really going to matter, to be honest, because we're going to be using some little cheats, I suppose, to help us get this as quick as possible. So the way we're going to make this really easy is we're going to adjust the game sliders. There's a lot of achievements in FIFA that require you to score in particular ways. And if you're having trouble getting any of them playing normally, you can adjust the sliders and put it in your favor so you can just keep attempting it again and again in a match. So to do that, we're going to go to game settings at the start of the match. We're going to tab over to user gameplay customization. We're going to put the sprint speed up to 100, the acceleration up to 100, and then we're going to put the shot error down to 0. Going to tab over one more screen to the CPU gameplay customization options, and we're going to put the sprint speed on there down to 0, acceleration down to 0, and then a little bit further down you'll see the goalkeeper ability and you can put that down to 0, so pretty self-explanatory. It's going to make you really fast, you're going to get the ball quickly and you're going to be able to keep running clear with the defense and just keep shooting. Shooting's going to be spot on and the goalkeeper is going to be a bit rubbish. So to actually pull off the flare shot on the Xbox One, you want to hold down the left trigger and then just lightly tap B, which is the shoot button. If you hold it down, it's going to blast it, and that's obviously not what we want. We just want to pull off these cheeky little flicks to score. On the PlayStation, that's going to be L2, hold down L2, and then just lightly tap circle. Following this, you're going to see some attempts that I made. I think the first one the goalkeeper saved it, but I managed to score from the resulting corner doing it. And then there's a few more just showing you different types that I scored. Hopefully it helps. If it does, please like and subscribe and stay tuned to the end of the video and you can see the full playlist of all of our FIFA 18 achievement and trophy guides. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, she's doubled up here. That's a terrific effort, and I think the confidence from the first goal certainly helped with the second. And a great touch in front of...
This is how they love to play on the break.
Real chance now. Wonderful finish.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack. And that's sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Heath, it's a quick break. It's opened up. It's a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
Could be dangerous. Space for the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, we can see as we look at it again, Alan, there was a clear deflection.
Yeah, I thought so at the time. We both did, didn't we? Because the keeper was rooted to the spot. She had no chance in goal.